Here we go again. Next, the lad. Ew. So he has grass and poison. Mostly grass. But ground is the best for this fight again. Because he knows flamethrower and stick. Thank God for Needle King. Now ride him. Squirtle. Foil. Bubba. No, Bulbasaur is the worst to be chosen here. Squirrel 2, same for Poison Rhino, burn on. I guess I'll take Y1. The battle begins. The farther you come, the more tactical they become. It's glue. It opened its eyes! Oh no! Growlithe, don't faint from the eyes! Burn it! Mega Train didn't work. And why would Absorb work? You can also do cheap shots in this game because of the rules of spy, spin, and rep, and bin. Binning stuck, getting very low damage, but still you cannot attack, so you can get a cheap win with that if you're faster than your opponent. Which Einstein chooses 3 grass Pokemon. I'm really going to laugh. The Growlithe wins the whole gym. Bye bye, Oddish. Okay, the graphics really suck there. Okay, he got the Diglett, Bitchy. Many ground types. Well, Squirtle is the best because he has ice moves. Same for Poliwhirl, I guess. Well, Poliwhirl, I choose your second. weak against, since you pick with them the creator. Same for Nido King. So now Nido King. I'll take Poliwhirl. And I guess I take Rhyon as well because we have some flying types. Going to serve again. Perfect aim. What aim? It's a kind wave. How can you avoid that? Well, it's possible, but still weird. You can avoid such a huge wave.